need to talk to you. Don't interrupt till I'm finished, 'cause this ain't about just you. My son is involved in this mess between you and I, and he looks at me and looks at you and says, Daddy, don't make mom proud. And I can't help but think about the hurt it will cause him to walk away, 'cause you've been there from day one since he was a newborn baby. So why, oh why do you hate me so? You could have told me you didn't love me a very long time ago. Driving me crazy. So what do we do? Where do we go? Where will we be staying?